but never forgotten. Tonight, the Chicago Police Department paused to remember an officer killed in the line of duty more than two decades ago. A memorial roll call this evening honored the life of Brian Strouse. Officers and police commanders joined his family and friends at the spot where he was killed back in June of 2001. Strouse was shot during a gang surveillance operation.